people need to believe. And nowadays, they don't believe anything.